the first couple of shows I had, I didn't sell anything, not a book or anything. But then I had a friend over in Texas that wanted to sell a small Persian rug. It had been owned by the Shah of Iran. The wefts in this rug were made out of 18-karat gold threads. The thing was heavy. It was about 8 by 10 feet, but it was so heavy with gold that four or five guys could barely carry that into my gallery. Laid it out on the floor, and it was so valuable that I had to hire three guards, and I think they sat there in that chair on 24-hour and 8-hour shifts around the clock. Well, of course, I didn't sell the thing, but I got some mileage out of it. People came in, quick, let's go over to Finn Gallery and look at that. So, you know, word of mouth traffic is better than anything else. But I was struggling and working hard. I was working 6.5-day weeks, and vacation was not a word that I in my vocabulary during those days.